This is a 10-meter sprint, so it's the time taken for the participant to get from A to B. So the 10 meters are indicated by the tape measure on the floor. So when I say go, the participant will perform this 10-meter sprint. Go.